so
bad. That's the joke.
Alrighty, folks, welcome to another Gamer Logic Live. We got the whole crew here. We got Matt, we got Sean, we got Rick, we got me. And today's topic, gameplay-wise, is four-player madness. Mm-hmm. Now, last time we streamed all together, it was Matt and Rick and I, and it didn't go so good.
We did some three-player stuff, some two-player stuff.
Yeah, we got a ton of shit sandwich stuff.
It was not good.
Especially later. So we're sticking to Nintendo and Super Nintendo stuff. And one of the first games we're playing that you're already seeing on your screen here is A Nightmare on Elm Street, which is probably one of the only four-player platform games that was put out on the Nintendo. Rented it a few times. Me and him used to play it constantly as kids.
Is it a 2D platformer?
Oh, it's a 2D platformer. And we used to fucking fight all the time because the screen only scrolls so far. One
like
person
the old Lego
jump.
Games?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
You mean like every Lego game?
they changed them eventually. They split the screens.
No, they don't split the screens. You just drop out still. Like the new like Lego, like Star Wars and stuff.
Yeah.
If one person gets too far off the screen, you just drop out.
If I'm wrong, you can angrily type it.
Lego Batman, they fixed that. And I'm like, this is finally they did this.
Maybe it was for Lego Batman, but I know recently I've been playing Lego Star Wars with my girlfriend, and it's the most frustrating thing, especially in some of the parts where you just have to have someone drop out of it.
That's why I can't play them anymore.
Too bad Battletoads is four players.
four times as garbage.
We'd be beating the shit out of you. So we're going to go ahead and select four-player option by Freddy's Wonderful Claw here. All right, guys, here we go. Everyone's working.
I'm a girl.
Yeah, you are.
I am sexy.
You're terrible looking, too.
What jumps?
A. A jumps?
A doesn't jump.
I am the token cripple of the game. He punches. A doesn't jump.
Maybe you're not plugged in all the way.
You could jump punch.
Are you jumping now?
Whee!
No.
Broken A button.
Don't go too far.
That's weird. I've used this thing constantly.
Oh.
Wait.
Uh-oh. Now it's jumping.
You're jumping?
Uh-oh. We're going to go in the nightmare mode.
Okay, alright.
We're falling asleep.
Okay, so here's the deal. We're looking for Freddy's bones so we can burn them, right? And,
you're able to jump now?
Yes, I can
jump. We're looking for Freddy's bones, and we gotta go into these houses to find the stuff. The thing is, the game doesn't designate which house you're supposed to go into, so you have to fucking pick it at random.
Sweet!
Why would those meteors just fall?
It's clearly an avalanche. I mean, look at all the mountains in the background. There we go.
Wow, we run up those stairs.
Yeah.
Really just, you know...
Alright, so we gotta grab all the bones. Oh shit. One of us already fell asleep.
What is
player
it?
Player 1 did, you son of a bitch.
Something like that.
Eh, that's a ghost.
Okay.
It's basically like Castlevania where once it turns into nightmare mode. Oh shit. Here we go. We're already gonna start. Alright, wait. What? Someone didn't count the three.
Oh, god damn it!
That's your own fault for sucking.
My A button didn't work.
Yeah.
Oh, go A button.
Yeah, get you some. Get you some.
I can't put it in either.
Oh, that's me, son of a bitch.
Okay, I'm red.
I'm blue.
I'm the red girl.
I suddenly remember playing this game at a friend's house in grade school now. I don't know why it took the spiders to remember that.
I'm dead. What happens if the face spiders?
God damn it. You gotta time it otherwise. Oh! I got the bones.
Ow!
I'm gonna go for
screw
it.
You, ghost.
Go for it.
Floaty controls.
Nice.
The game's lagging, it can't handle all the people on the screen.
The game is lagging.
Wait, where the fuck am I? Okay,
does this NES lag?
Oh yeah. Play a Konami game, man.
Hey, cool.
This here's my elevator platform. Get off.
Gonna punch the shit out of someone.
Oh, okay, apparently you can't just touch those. They just kill you instantaneously.
They don't get the bone down.
To do.
Oh, we gotta go down.
Oh, I gotta grab that bone.
Get the bone. Get the bone.
I got it. Nope. Okay, I got it. I got it.
Ah! Fuck you, spider! Oh, God.
Is this easier when you're not in, like, dead ghost dreamland?
Yes. Yes. Supposedly there's something you can grab, though, to...
Coffee. Uh-oh, Freddy's coming.
Oh, fuck.
I am.
You used to tease me with this, you asshole.
Yeah, I did.
What happens if Freddy comes?
We get our asses kicked.
How do you know Freddy's coming?
Oh, upstairs!
We're awake!
Nice.
That,
you know, for being a very old game, it's very well
thought. That sounds like the beginning of, oh, God. It was this old, like, snowboarding, or not snowboarding, skateboarding.
Skater Die?
Maybe. It was like skateboarding and like,
okay, so someone just grabbed the Acrobat, so when you're in dream mode, you can hit select and change into, an Acrobat. Or it might be you can do it now, hit select. Someone hit select.
It ain't me.
Okay, maybe you can do it when Freddy's out.
Yeah, Freddy.
Oh, God. Someone hit select.
Yep. Woop, woop,
woop, woop, woop. Okay, now you can throw javelins and shit.
I think
this was the claw that inspired Battletoads. Remember that shit? It's the same developer. It's Rare. It's LGN.
Ow. Die, Freddy, die.
It doesn't seem too bad. It just comes out and punches.
Yeah.
But the music from the Jukebox sounded like... It was this skating game, but you'd also like surf at a certain point. It's on the...
what is this health? The middle bar?
Do I lose that now?
Yeah.
Oh, no,
it's on the NES.
Was it Town and Country?
I don't know.
No, that's a minivan.
Dang it!
Oh,
Matt, you're the one with the javelin. Just nail his ass. Why are we doing the work?
I love how he's javelining in melee.
Javelining.
It only goes so far. All right.
Hey, come on, Matt. Jesus Christ,
damn it, Matt.
You are the worst Olympian on our team.
It's a group effort. God damn it! There, my javelin owned him.
Wait, that's where am I?
Okay. Let's go left and see if that's the house we need to go into now.
This is really, like, you kind of lose yourself.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, there's four of us. Even though, yeah, you're like, I'm the only blue chick here.
Yeah, I'm the only red chick, but still, like...
I like how the developers left. If you got hit, you're gray for, like, 30 seconds.
Oh, if you run, like, the red and blue together, you definitely get, like, the purple gradient going.
No, the door's not even open.
Okay, you know, I didn't realize this as a kid, but I don't think I realized if the door was open, that meant we could go in.
Pretty dumb.
Swear to God,
I'm like in real life where the door was closed in a random house. He just kicked it open.
Yeah, I know Freddy's bones are in here.
Didn't you have to go? I thought you had to go to different houses. We got that one.
Yeah.
So do other doors open as we're going?
Is that a Dean Cook joke?
I love the tradition of every NES game. Bats are just absolute bullshit in the first one. It doesn't matter which game it is.
Frankenstein.
I think that was a police officer.
Oh, kill the police officer!
GTA.
Why is that? Yeah, Elm Street. There we go. Let's
I like
go.
How everything just freezes just now. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Jumping's a little goofy in this.
It's very floaty.
Yes, it
That's
is.
How I was able to make that one gap.
Be a freaking. Stupid freaking.
All right, someone else.
Okay, I'm.
That. Because I think I don't know, do I still have that ability?
Yeah, you still have it. You can hit select and oh, fuck, it's gone!
Man.
God damn it!
Someone's like, there we go.
Let's Satan hit him!
Kill Satan!
I got him.
I got this one.
You jump
so
floaty.
I'm guessing the
nice try.
Some like quake jump.
Avoiding Sonics.
Not really.
Yeah.
Funny how.
Well, whoever that is about to get...
Oh, the bed knocked me down.
Oh shit.
Oh god, we're at the edge of the screen. Move forward!
It's lagging!
It's really lagging.
Slow motion.
This is, what is going on? Move forward. The bar up there, how is
I got,
it like that?
How we're gonna, we gotta go back, there's stairs. You guys go, move forward, goddammit.
We're gonna go back!
No, we don't! We gotta move forward!
That floaty bat skull.
Alright,
calm
down.
I'm just gonna kneel here.
I'm gonna try and kill this bat. I can't. I'll fuck that one up.
I'm slowing him down, hurry up! Oh, y'all got over there, okay. Oh, that was some ninja shit right there.
Dude, so how,
where are the knives even coming from?
The wall.
Magic.
Today on HGTV. How to add knives to
don't
your
fall.
On DIY. Oh, I fell. Son of a gun.
That's okay. Bye.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. Please. No. Oh. We're safe.
Today we're in the...
I like the
BDSM dungeon attic.
The favorite attic.
The music's...
Who has this in their house? Just out of the question.
It's Freddy's house, man.
Yeah.
It's Elm Street.
It's a buyer's market.
Oh, yeah.
It's a buyer's market.
Everyone just die except for me.
Yep.
You guys are the greatest.
I can't make that fucking jump.
I can.
Someone move forward.
I am.
Oh no.
Okay.
You guys.
This is apparently the gateway to heaven.
Oh shit.
Wait, where am I?
Oh.
Okay. Here I am.
Sure it's not the, are you sure it's not the highway to hell?
Yeah.
Got a bone.
Forward.
We're going up.
Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Move forward. Go, go, go. Someone's got to get the radio.
Get the bones, get the bones, get the bones, get the bones, move, 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 motherfuckers! Get the stereo! Ah!
There we go. What happens if you don't get it in time?
You fight Freddy.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's not easy.
Is it ever easy?
No.
That's ever easy.
Took him 8 sequels or something to kill him.
And he's still not dead.
Yeah. See, he's still, like, not actually dead. Are they really gonna, like, you think they'll try and remake another movie?
I'm sure.
Like, another Nightmare on Elm Street?
Should Rob Zombie do it?
There you go.
It should.
Rob Zombie should punch him in the fucking face.
He does pretty good horror movies.
How old? I never saw the second Halloween.
How old is that now?
Oh, his tongue comes out.
Blah.
How old is that now?
What Halloween remake?
Well, just like Nightmare on Elm Street.
Like 87?
Earlier than that, I thought.
Does that make you guys feel old?
Okay, do we have infinite lives?
Shut up, you bastard.
I'm pretty sure we do.
Okay, why as long as just not everyone's dead at once.
It's so laggy. The tongues make it so laggy.
I can't really hit
them. That's what she said.
You gotta squat down and punch him. Alright guys, I'm just gonna squat here.
I got him.
And I'm dead. Why do we have infinite lives?
I'm not sure, maybe it's like a 4-player thing.
It lags so hard that...
Oh, maybe that key is for the house with the door that's closed.
Oh, okay. To the left.
This way.
Alright, to the right.
Damn it!
I demand that... I love how the bats blend into the,
Oh, now they're dropping
rocks.
Yeah. I thought... What the hell? All
are
right.
They pooping on us? Or
probably. Elm Street hasn't been the same since all the bat defecation started getting.
Uh-oh.
Elm Street, hi!
Can't go there.
Can't go there yet.
Let's keep running.
The door's open, son of a bitch!
School is not in session!
Why? How does it keep dropping rocks when it doesn't end with his hand? His bat hands.
His bat hand? Oh, God.
We're getting way more viewers on Ustream than we are on Twitch TV.
That's good.
Is that a good thing?
Yeah, well, I mean, people viewing is a good thing in general, but we have 16 people viewing on Ustream already.
We just started.
This is already, like, in one game better than
player three.
The last time we had played.
It's
me, I'm sorry.
That's alright. No,
if it wasn't you, half second later, it would have been the three other people sitting right there in the back.
And I'm dead!
If it's the house all the way at the fucking beginning, I'm gonna be pissed.
Okay, so we should probably go back.
No,
it's
no,
the cemetery.
Let's go to the cemetery.
I don't think he can.
Alright, maybe
okay.
we
should probably go back.
Go back.
For all of you who have played this before, we're greatly sorry that we're so bad.
It's random though, so it don't matter.
Oh, is it really?
It always fucking changes. That's the bitch about this.
That's
the original Diablo.
Hands! Don't get touched by the hands.
Yeah, it'll really do a job on you.
Don't let them inappropriately touch you.
They ripped them off from Castlevania 2. There were hands. Weren't there hands in Castlevania 2 like that? Yes.
Why are there?
Someone let out the German shepherds.
Elm Street went to hell, and
it's the guys from the first Karate Kid movie. Cobra Kai. Yeah.
Cobra Kai.
Sweep the leg.
Donkey punches.
I want a fucking power-up, man. This is bullshit.
Donkey punching? What other power-ups are there in this?
I think there's like a ninja and other shit, too.
I want to be a ninja.
I'm a ninja!
Just make terrible Naruto jokes the whole time.
You're already in that house. Now go in there. You can't
I
want to
go
back.
It's a beautiful place.
You can't go in this
house. I like
house.
The dungeon.
You can go a lot smoother if you stop dying so much.
Yeah. Thank God the lives are ripped up. This would be done.
You never go all the way back and it's not gonna work for that.
Oh shit, we're in trouble.
Wait a minute. Oh, I thought we were over there.
Damn dead.
Whoop.
Run!
That's the first house, that's the second house! That's the second house!
God damn it.
Keep going!
Freddy won't get us!
Just run!
Yeah, just jump, it seems more effective.
Ah, dang it!
Those things kinda look like Blade Bolt.
I did it in the ass with the dart.
Go, go, go! Fuck. Freddy TM's coming!
And guess what didn't open?
Door?
Yeah. I don't know if we got to do it in time.
Yeah, that door must
have
opened.
Kick his fucking ass!
Bang, bang!
Come here, Freddy!
You ain't shit, Freddy! You going down!
Freddy, you down for a five-way? Yeah?
Freddy, he's a biatch!
Oh, it's the angel.
You ready for a five-way, Freddy? Yeah?
One, two, we're gonna fuck you.
See, the door did not...
Right, yeah, oh, it doesn't matter! Wait!
What?
Wait for me!
I'll get it.
Why is this... This looks exactly identical to the... Oh, dang it.
It's the same model. It's on the same street.
What is it, like, freaking?
The whole game is just a comment on, like, the essence of suburbia America.
Subdivisions by
what
Rush Place at the end.
It is.
What a nightmare suburbia is.
Shit.
Hey, someone get those bones.
I'm working on
Can't.
It.
Can't.
Come on, you acrobat. What the hell is going on here?
Why are you trying to run backwards?
Oh, I thought that wasn't me. Oh, shit.
Mike, wait, go back.
Guys, keep running forward. Just keep running forward.
Yeah, go hard. Run forward. Yeah. Oh, god damn it, we're stuck.
Yeah, just keep running forward.
Go to the left. Go to the left.
Just keep running forward.
We can't.
Now do it.
Okay.
Wow, this game
okay,
really
move
hates
it to
us.
The left.
Move it to the left.
Move it to the left so we can jump on the...
I just want to keep you guys down there.
Platform.
What? I just want to keep you down there.
Is that nice enough? Job, acrobat.
I jumped too high. I can't jump. It's too twitchy.
It's gonna
it's
make
it floaty. How is it?
You're a fucking acrobat.
How? Acrobat can't jump. You didn't? Did you even press the
jump
button?
Yes, I did.
Oh god, I fell down here too.
I like how you get hit by the ghost and fell, and you still stuck the landing.
You want me to do it for you? For
get
Christ's sake.
Go away.
Oh my god, you did it.
We gotta hurry. That wasted precious time.
Yeah, I'm more afraid of that jump than I am afraid.
What?
Wait, no. wait, go back. I gotta get the bone.
What bone?
The bone on the bookshelf.
Yeah, bookshelf bone.
You all have
the
to
bookshelf boner?
Yes. I hate those. Oh shit. Okay, we all gotta go at the same time, folks. Leap of faith together. Ready?
Yep.
We got it!
I don't get it. Leap of faith did, just like in that Indiana Jones movie.
Yeah. It was a leap of faith.
You mean the one with the aliens?
No.
There's other Indiana Jones movies.
Oh, nice. Well, there might be a power up hanging around somewhere. Okay.
Nope. Fuck you.
Never know. It's still early in the level. Oh! Someone just got the wizard.
Hit select.
I'm a wizard!
It doesn't work in the...
Oh, that's right. But now you have magic missile.
Really?
Magic yes. missile!
Oh, that is awesome.
Oh, I want the ninja, I want the ninja, I want the ninja.
Get it, get it.
My
oh.
ninja! I am now a ninja!
Opportunities for ninja.
So I have to be in the sleep
we
world
have, yeah,
to be
we have
a wizard?
To, yeah.
I think this is like we're dreaming of being that? Is
yes.
that
yeah,
is
I
that
think it's kind of
idea?
Based off the third Nightmare on Elm Street, the Dream Masters.
I'm a dream master!
Thrill my dreams.
Nobody touch that shit! That's mine! Thank you.
Now you're an acrobat too!
Now I can miss jumps.
Acrobat?
You ain't
anyone,
seen
anyone?
You jump higher and it screws you, alright?
I've seen it before.
Wait, bones. God damn it!
Damn, Bat Rocks.
Have you guys seen the Dungeons and Dragons, like, really old movie where...
With Marlon Wayans?
Where they, like, ride a roller coaster. Or no, it was the old TV show.
Wait, somebody's stuck.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
How are we gonna correct this situation?
Oh. We gotta kill those things first, and then we get...
Okay.
We can't...
There you go.
There you go, thank you.
Thank you for dying.
If we had our powers, just...
Don't go down.
You can't yet. We gotta get all the bones.
Oh! Wow, that sucked.
Grab that bone!
Someone with the jumpy thing's got it.
Because it's...
Oh,
wakey-wakey time.
This fly is kicking her ass.
Got it.
Yeah.
You're the bone master. The master of the boners.
It's power time.
Sweet!
All
right,
we all got power, so no one cares anymore.
Wizard?
Select.
Select. Select what?
Select button.
Wait, select?
There we go.
Why, I'm ninja.
Magic missile.
Wait, how did you get the
ninja.
Hit select.
Hit it again.
Where am I?
I don't know.
Where am I stuck up here?
Oh, let me out. Go to left. Go to left.
There you go. Oh, wait. Do we go to the left or the right?
Go to the left. We got all the bones.
Okay.
Wait, is that the end of the level?
Yeah.
Why must you leave me behind to die?
God damn it.
I'm stuck.
I hate this game.
There we go.
Hey, this is better than anything we played last time.
Yes.
What did you guys play last time?
Lots of bad stuff. Except that Jet game was great. You have to watch that clip if you haven't seen it.
I don't think I have.
Oh, God. Oh, the music is getting serious.
I'm so happy to shoot magic missiles now.
Shuriken! Oh, I just ran right off the edge into that. Gross. I did it again! I'm great at this game.
You are the best ninja.
Okay, we're gonna rape whatever's coming because we can basically. Oh, it's a hand.
Oh god, he's fisting us!
It's a fist! Oh, and he's got claws.
Just throw projectiles at it. This thing.
It's a lot easier than all the other
ones. Oh god, it's really fast.
It gets a bitch in one or two player mode because I'm pretty sure. You have limited lives.
Why do the acrobats get javelins? Is that supposed to be like a.
That's
like
got the key.
A high school
boy.
Okay. Oh,
not being.
Is that it on the
sucks.
Left?
Yes.
Okay. All
right. So we've been to house 1, 2, and 3.
You know what? Let's just avoid punching shit and dodge it because that seems to be working.
Yeah. Jumping seems to be working better, especially since you know we don't actually die. So who cares if you get hurt?
Fucking bats.
This is brute forcing the game.
Damn it.
Yeah, the bats are really hard to see against the brick.
Yeah, seriously.
Nice job, LJN.
Wait, this is an LJN game?
Yeah, well...
LJN?
LJN and Rare. Really? Yeah.
Oh, that's Rare.
Also
Rare.
All LJN games are Rare. They just...
Wait, were we at that house?
Yes. Yeah, they just divvied out all their games to other
that's
companies.
Usually a good way to find a terrible game is look for the rainbow.
Yeah.
LJN rainbow.
Oh,
can we go in here?
Nope.
I want to go to school.
School's not cool.
School's
out. We're too cool for
forever.
School.
Yeah, there you go.
Too cool for school.
How many people we got watching now?
We got 2 on Twitch, 24 on Ustream, and I can't tell who's on YouTube.
Those
of you that are listening.
Oh, we're not going that house.
Get your friends. Tell your friends about us.
Say, hey, it's a Saturday.
Yeah,
what else do you watch? 4 idiots play games badly. They're pretty bad.
It's highly entertaining.
All right, now we're back to where we're before.
Or it might be. We just been. It's all right. We get our powers now.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a ninja. Yeah.
I'm an acrobat.
I actually really like that screen animation. It's pretty cool.
You're a wizard, Freddy.
It's like Wayne's World.
Yeah.
No, I'm not a ninja. I'm a Power Ranger.
Oh.
I'm the red Power Ranger. You're like the nerdy blue one.
That's gay.
Oh yeah, he was, wasn't he?
Yes, he was.
He was?
They also
yes,
did porn.
They did?
The red one did.
Did he?
Yeah, he did the porn.
Oh sweet, so I did porn.
We're ruining childhoods as we speak.
Sorry. Sorry, not sorry.
Yeah, take a shuriken in the
junkyard?
Ass.
Oh, we're going to the junkyard.
Oh.
Sorry, I was taking a drink of beer.
That's a good idea. I'll wait. I'll wait till next boss battle to drink my beer.
Well, boss battle.
Come on, Mr. Acrobat.
You skeleton.
Cobra Kai this, you motherfucker.
Oh, I'm stuck. Wrong buttons.
Wah! Don't grab the stereo!
Why not?
The loser. Oh shit, I did grab it.
Don't grab the stereo!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah, I guess.
And wait, you're still a wizard!
I'm a wizard!
Oh my god! Oh.
I'm not anymore!
And now we can't throw anything. We just kind of bitch slap stuff.
It's a shitty mechanic because you would think that, you know, it'd be way easier in the day, but there's these fucking bats and shit. God
yeah, but
it.
Stuff also gets harder when you fall asleep.
It's harder when you wake up.
What's ninja?
I want ninja.
I'm staying as wizard.
Wizard! You would stay as a wizard.
The Adventures of a Wizard and 3 Ninjas.
We are the Power Rangers!
It's like Three Ninjas Kickback.
You're Zordon, I guess.
What, you weren't a Three Ninjas fan, Rick? No?
No.
Rick is
Zordon. You know what? This is going to be funny because now it's going to be impossible to tell the difference between Mike and Sean while we're playing.
God, the lag. Damn it.
What made it?
Oh! Damn it.
Oh no, I'm going to die from bats.
Dang it!
I gotta kill this man.
I can't make it!
My god! One life.
Dang it.
Powers!
I'm almost more thrilled to be in the dream world.
Yeah.
Because then some stupid nightmare. Skull doesn't drop bones or rocks or whatever.
Oh my gosh, I cannot. I can't do this.
Use your ninja powers!
Whoa, oh god.
You failed your ninja training. Well, this looks like a good time. Oh, god damn it. You made it as soon as I'm gonna pop my
I'm just gonna hold A the whole time.
Up, jump over the radio!
Go to the stereo!
I got hit! What do you want?
Look at that, like, perfectly synced kick. Go Rangers! Red and blue.
Coffee!
Space to stay awake longer! Why can't I jump?
Yeah, this junkyard has knives and bats!
This would not pass OSHA.
Anyone want an acrobat?
No.
You can have multiples.
No.
You?
Ow!
No, maybe you can't.
Bernadette.
Maybe I lied.
Not gonna risk it.
Fine.
I'm the greatest at this game.
Go.
Hey, we didn't miss bones or something, did we? Oh, okay. Oh, apparently they're in the tires.
No, I don't want the wizard!
I'll get the wizard.
I think double wizard!
We're missing a bone. Well, maybe not.
Oh, mom's missing a bone.
This is seemingly like we're trying to get a box. Okay, we missed a fucking bone.
We have to go back.
Asshole! Yeah, we have to go back.
Let's just fall asleep again.
No! I may have lost my ninja powers!
Now you are just the acrobats.
Okay, so clearly we missed something here. Maybe it was sitting
there. Yeah, there's one bone left.
Yeah.
Whee!
This is going well.
I'm just trying to get my ninja powers back. There we go! We all disappeared.
Yep.
That's how ninja we are.
Okay, jump slowly. We'll all go together.
Where?
Oh, yeah, why am I...
You're the wizard!
Yeah, you can have multiples.
Oh, yeah, you can. Wait.
God damn it.
Yeah, pretty sweet. So now you
Is
can
there any
super...
benefit to it?
Well
acrobat jump. Yeah, jump.
God damn it.
Yeah, acrobat jumps higher, so the wizard must have more power. And the ninja must be a comfortable medium between the two. Sense?
All right.
You're the comfortable medium.
Okay, so we had to miss it.
Yes, I am.
Oh, sweet! I just like the
Make ninja, sure you walk
like
across
ninja
everything.
Kick the knives out of the way.
Where the fuck did we miss the ball?
Wah!
I don't know.
It's gonna be like all the way to the beginning.
Make sure you go in like every crevice.
Every little crevice.
Yeah.
That's what she said. An inappropriate time to stop for beer.
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, what the fuck? Watch it be something stupid like it's hiding underneath the title screen. It's gonna be all the way at the fucking beginning. There's like a tire probably at the beginning that we forgot about.
Two red ninjas!
Right? I have no idea who I am.
You're the blue ninja!
Oh, fuck.
Uh-oh.
You guys are awesome.
Now, don't we get kicked out of the...
balls. Did we all just die?
Yep.
That is crap.
It's blue ninja! Really sucks. Why do we have him on our team?
Racial diversity.
Racial diversity.
Huh.
Where
Ow.
The music stopped.
Freddy actually feels bad for us.
Yeah, I'm like, oh man, these guys are.
He's like, they gotta go hunt me back to the beginning.
How did we fucking miss something? Oh, thanks, now you're coming.
He's just like, you guys are never gonna make it anyways.
Oh god, that's kinda gross. I don't wanna be that big one.
Rape him!
Doesn't seem too bad with the range.
It's like you can dodge things.
Is this a challenging game for one person?
Yes. Because I think you actually lose lives.
I didn't realize the game lagged so bad for four people. Like,
there it is!
Oh!
Alone. Hey, it wasn't the beginning at least.
That's pretty fucking close.
You know, I'm a glass half full kind of person.
Yeah, well, fuck your glass.
I'm a... any kind of glass, as long as I have one,
yeah,
kind of person. And most of the time it's full of alcohol.
Well, you are a bartender.
Indeed I am. Dig it.
Wow.
What?
We're up to 41 people on your stream.
Oh, yeah.
Two people still on Twitch.
Maybe we can still use Twitch.
Damn it!
No one uses Twitch anymore.
Except for League players, they play
Twitch is pretty popular, but I don't know why Ustream is picking up someone. Maybe Ustream has more international shit? I don't know.
Maybe.
If you guys are international, let us know.
Freddy Krueger's a big cool hit in South America and...
Japan?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm trying to think of some other obscure
European. Nightmare on Elm Street Wall.
Well, that sounds more Spanish.
Freddy Krueger.
If we offended you, please let us know.
Yes. Please give us a thumbs up.
DFC like, comment, and subscribe.
Alright, who's having difficulties with the ninja?
It's me. I am ninja tarded.
Ninja tarded?
Freddy Coon, why are you attacking me?
Freddy Coon. Oh, Freddy Song! No, that'd be pretty cool. If you guys are international,
We're coming to bother you in Japan, so...
We are, for sure. That is happening.
Gamer Logic invades Japan.
That would actually be kind of cool, like a blog post or something like
that.
That's
a Kickstarter. It should just be...
Money for Japan.
And make us giant in the picture, like Godzilla, like in the Tokyo background.
Dang it. We gotta go forward. Freaking wizard!
Yeah, we're trying here.
Freaking wizard!
Because
the wizard was being...
status.
There's so many ninjas jumping at one time that are all the same color!
The problem is you're just as floaty on the ground as you are on the air.
Elm Street has very fucked up gravity.
It's like... take like Quake or Half-Life graphics.
Yes!
Like that's honestly...
you probably shouldn't stand over there.
Oh fuck,
what the hell?
What?
Never mind.
You already
fought
the head.
It's got wings, man. It's different. He had a can of Red Bull.
They didn't have Red Bull, man.
Did you find his legs?
No, they had a tab.
Wow.
Today's episode of Gamer Logic brought to you by Tab. Yeah. It still exists.
Yeah.
Wait, does it really?
I don't know. I think so.
The Surge still exists?
Oh god, I wish Surge still existed.
Oh no. No.
Alright, I have a feeling. Are we gonna go?
Should we go left or should we go right?
Let's go left.
Okay, can you not go right anymore?
Wait. Yeah, let's try to go right.
What?
No, that's the end of the map.
Left.
No, we haven't gone to the cemetery.
Yes, we have the cemetery or the high school. Or the abandoned building.
It's all random. Jump, motherfucker!
I can't jump. You bat rocks.
God damn it.
Rock the bat. We should, like, give him a nickname.
Jerk.
Asshole.
Douche bat.
Douche bat? Like, douchebag?
Is that like a Pokemon?
Douchebag!
I think this is as far as I could get playing by myself. Or with Matt.
The fact that you've gotten this far as one person is
this
pretty
is as far as you got playing with yourself.
Yep.
Or
it was a nightmare on Blakely Street.
Or playing with Matt.
We started young.
Shut up, John.
And this is why I have the microphone on when there's people with me.
Yes.
For better or worse.
Mostly for worse.
Yeah.
I'm a ninja!
I'm an acrobat, because fuck
out, they just stop. They don't like... oh, I died.
God damn it.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Back, yeah.
Woo!
Made it. I like the, like, couple seconds of invulnerability you get.
Yep.
Yeah.
Screw you, Acrobat.
Oh shit, that's me.
Hey, you're not a ninja.
I'm an acrobat.
I can be a ninja if I want to be. I can be one if I want.
See, like the skeletons. Oh, oh dang it. The skeletons are
somebody stuck. Fucked up at the graveyard when they were digging stuff.
Time.
Why is the
time to visit Grandma? Oh!
No, 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 no. Okay,
don't get the stereo.
Rick.
What is?
Get the bone. Get the bone.
What is?
Oh my God! I almost grabbed the radio.
Guys, should I get?
Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Can we ride the bubbles?
Oh, you can ride the bubbles.
Can you?
Well, nope. I did. The ninja can.
Wizard can't ride bubbles? That doesn't seem right.
You have to be like Glinda, the good witch.
Is that like Sabrina?
See, look. Oh, they're not. They last like for a couple seconds.
How do you survive that? I do not know.
Can you pop the bubbles? Like, screw other people over?
That's what I was trying to do, but I couldn't do it. I'm missing.
Ah!
Sounds like the Peter Gunn theme.
Okay, these guys are like angry sperm.
Actually reminds with me of teeth. From that.
Oh, God.
Terrible. Oh, come on.
What
they
the?
Put a rock
that was
that
amazing.
Platform.
Goddamn Elm Street avalanches. Uh-oh.
Get that last boner.
Got three left.
God, the lag.
If it takes you more than 4 hours to find your boner, you're in big trouble. Come on, ninja. Go, ninja, go, ninja, go.
Did you just jump straight
up? No, it won't.
Your ninja jump?
It won't.
Now you regret not getting the acrobat.
Nope, because I'm stuck as the acrobat now.
Jump on the gun. Oh. Freddy's coming.
God, I would not want to, like, do this without these power-ups. It'd suck.
Yeah, but I also feel it wouldn't lag at all with just two people.
Yeah, but God, see, look at that. Like how easy.
Still down.
Damn it.
That's one life.
How much you want to bet that Freddy comes back before Sean gets out of bubble
yeah,
and is able to jump back up?
Oh! Two?
Shut up. Freddy had a wolf! Why did he, Yes!
Oh!
No!
Three. We'll hold them off. Four.
I am so skilled.
Five.
At least you'll start over there now.
I'm gonna drink.
Yeah, you might as well.
Alright, for this game, we're gonna take a shot each time that Sean misses the jump. We'll all die of alcohol poisoning on camera.
Six.
Come on!
Seven.
I'm not dead yet.
Yeah, you know, I'm still counting. Hey! I'm drunk and can't go any further.
That's all da bones.
Time to fight the boss.
Like a boss?
Yep.
Fight the boss like a boss.
You gotta get past this.
We've done well on the stage. No bones about it.
Oh, I keep falling. The lag really makes this, like...
Yes, the lag.
You know what, Mike?
He says as the rocks float down like it's the moon.
Yeah. A castle?
What?
Wait, up.
Up?
Didn't do anything.
Yeah, no.
up, down, left, right. A, B.
Oh, original, it's a ghost! Remember in the...
It's probably just like a floating
the
head.
Fourth Nightmare on Elm Street when Freddy was a ghost like that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it never happened.
Mike's just making stuff up.
Yep.
I'm just gonna stand in a corner and just...
I'm gonna ninja kick this asshole. Come here.
Yeah, that seems like the best for this one.
Ninja kick.
He's really fast.
Stop going so fast! Calm down, Mr. Ghost.
He did a line.
Got the key.
Okay, now you gotta go to high school.
Yep.
High school. And then I think the abandoned house is probably the last one.
Is that the?
Wait, no.
Is
I think
the
high school. High school is probably where you burn his bones. At least if they're going by the movie. So you probably do this house first.
Let's see.
Were there two houses?
Nope.
Well, it works.
Is it? Is this?
really? This is, like, this the end of the game?
I already have the ninja.
I don't want the ninja.
You want the ninja.
Nope.
Oh, I'll take an acrobat. That jump is really quite annoying.
We must be getting fairly close because they're running out of new music. God damn it.
I do dig the music, though.
It is good.
For an NES game?
Well, NES has got a lot of good music, but for an LJN game, it's surprising.
The fact that it's actually playable for an LJN game is surprising.
Yes. This is an all-around surprising game.
And I'm dead.
I need an acid from the ceiling.
Someone go and get that
bone. I'll get the bone. Or die, that's cool.
Fuck you.
Alright, everybody just kill themselves so we can fall asleep again.
Well, we're doing so
really well.
This has been our best level yet. We're gelling as a team. This was a team building exercise. That's what they
is this for later?
No, Jesus. Fuck!
You can't get up there. You won't be able to get up there.
Come on!
I beg to differ.
Oh,
no, you're right.
Damn it.
Yay! Now you can get up there!
Yeah.
Acrobat!
Angel mode!
But no, anyways, with the acrobat comment a while ago, if anyone was paying attention, there's an old D&D TV show where they
cartoon or TV show?
I think it was cartoon because there's like a whole bunch of kids.
Yeah, I remember the cartoon. Yeah.
There's a whole bunch of kids and they like ride a roller coaster.
Yep, into the D&D world.
Yeah, into the D&D world, which I mean, it makes no sense, but it was awesome. And like at the beginning, the dude was like, "Come now, princess," or like, "Warrior, acrobats." it like I just imagine him like running out of things to say,
which is so stupid. Because did we miss a bone up there?
No, we got everything.
Which is so stupid because acrobat really isn't like a famous class.
Let's show how nerdy we are.
Yeah. Oh, come on. I'm not going to say prestige class. That was third edition. It was a kit. In second edition, they were called kits. So there's an acrobat kit, but I don't believe there was a class.
Do you need some tape for your glasses?
No, I have contacts. In
Do you need some tape for your contacts?
Yes. Tape my eyelids open. I can see much.
Oh, my God.
Lagging.
Was there a bone back there?
Yes, two. Two bones in one.
Ah! Double mint commercials are getting weird.
They really hit a new low.
Damn wizard, keep up!
Which, by the way, there was some kind of weird four-player dungeon crawler game. Swords and Serpents is four-player, so it looked like it
was a platform.
What's
the one where you start out and you're like,
that sounds inappropriate.
It looked like it was like a maze dungeon explorer, like first person, so I imagine it has to be pretty bad.
It man, sounds really inappropriate.
We keep just falling off.
Hold off the bats.
Fall, bastard, fall!
We'll call them skull fuckers.
It's Red Skull. Captain America.
Hydra!
Yeah.
I still never saw Winter
Hydra.
Soldier.
Oh, man.
I should have heard it was good.
What? Oh, the new one?
Yeah. Maybe I'll go on Monday to see it.
It's good.
Can we get there in time?
Go! Wait, where are we?
Do it!
What the fuck is going on?
We should do it later.
Oh, we made it!
Upstairs, but Freddy's
trademark. Where's my ninja? Kick your ass. Jump, you son of a bitch.
I feel like we're in like baby easy cheating mode, the fact that you can't lose.
Like I said, team building exercise. You can't lose in a team building exercise.
And we did.
That was awesome.
That was great.
Take the leap. I'll be right behind you to hold you.
Hold me. In your
arms. That is all. Okay, I thought there was a platform.
Got it.
Good job, wizard.
What the fuck? It just kills you. You have to get it on the way up.
That's cheap shit.
You gotta get it on the way up.
Now I know why I never played that fucking game.
Nope.
We got it.
Oh, no, I'm gonna kill you. No, I'm alive!
Jump!
Yes!
I'll drink my beer here.
So you guys have fun with that.
Made it!
Yeah!
Good job.
No, don't get it! Not a lot of bones for us needing to get six. God damn it.
Oh, I fell.
We got the top path here.
Ninjas away!
Red ninjas, specifically.
Oh! Hoi! Oh, that was close.
I love how you start right by the edge.
What the hell?
Hey.
No.
Cores have gotten to him.
Freddy got to me.
Yeah, apparently.
But we should probably
go out.
Let's all just go back. Go back. Wizard.
Why? Not in
agreement. Up the. I don't want to jump on the freaking platform.
Jump on the platform. It's right there.
Screw you.
I can jump on the platform and I can jump.
Ignore the sounds of the police sirens.
Who's going down?
Fuck.
Oh, I am.
I think you have to get back in that platform.
Oh, god damn it. Fuck you, Acrobat.
The red ninja kind of looks like Deadpool.
Yeah, he does. Aha. Damn it.
Aha!
Aha!
One bone left.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's okay. Maybe not. Oh! Good job!
12 more bones!
Jesus! There's nothing on the left.
This house did not look this big from the outside.
Yeah.
It's got carpet warehouse syndrome.
Carpet warehouse!
Please tell me I'm not the only one that, like, a carpet store looks small from the outside, big from the inside.
I've never really paid attention.
It's the TARDIS syndrome?
Oh, no.
Should I get that?
No.
But there's a bone.
Get the bone, not the stereo.
Don't worry.
There's no indicator for stereo.
Everyone go.
Good job. That's teamwork. Get the stereo?
No.
What? Go get the stereo.
I can't hear you over the stereo.
None of you bastards can jump up there, can you?
We can't.
I can.
Wizard
can.
Wizard's like, fuck you.
Why does a ninja have the weakest jump?
Yeah, that's weird.
Switch.
Yeah, don't you have acrobat charm?
No.
Switch.
You have chick.
She can't. She's like,
she can't make it either.
Alright, fine.
Alright, we're going back.
Oh, God.
Oh, we're going back to get the stereo?
No!
Oh, is that stereo?
No!
Oh, it's alright, I'm an hacker.
Ah! Hey, I made it this time.
Come on, wizard.
As he fall backwards.
Uh-oh. Oh god, I thought it was gonna kill us.
Freddy's coming.
Uh-oh, Freddy's coming.
We have to get that stereo too afterwards to get to the bone. No, the one that's after this.
Oh, now there's shit coming out of the ground.
That's pretty disgusting. That would be a nightmare.
Record time for killing him.
What the hell? Come back here!
Yeah.
Oh!
There's no getting around it.
You could've jumped
you
it.
You could've jumped that.
There's no jumping it.
Where am I? Okay.
Huh?
No! Oh, okay. You're
somebody
right.
Made it.
I got it.
You could've got up there, too.
Chip!
I love how the like... They have, like, Minecraft, style. They just fall off and just keep following you.
They're like, whatever.
Some really jumpy friggin' spiders. Jesus. If I had a spider jump that high that was that big, I'm pretty sure...
You'd shit yourself.
I would die. Mild arachnophobia. No, pretty strong arachnophobia. this is kind of gross.
Okay. Oh, son of a bitch.
Back.
Well, can I get the bone?
No.
Actually, oh, no, we can't.
No, you gotta
jump
get
over the jump over the thing. We get the bone.
You can't jump over the thing.
Yeah, come back. Get,
if you do that,
damn it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now you're stuck.
We gotta go back because there's a good chance we could actually get stuck here.
Yeah, that's actually a good point.
If it scrolls and you can't hit that platform for some reason, we get stuck. We've come too far to get scroll fucked.
Ah, Jesus.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Okay, apparently when you're invulnerable, you can't land on platforms.
apparently, I'm, like, intangible.
There we go. Okay, well, at least we got all the bones. We've established that.
We're just gonna be here for another, like, 3 hours. Fine.
Time for beer.
I made it.
Alright, good.
64 people on your stream.
Very nice.
Nice. Keep it up, guys. We'll keep playing terrible
games. I probably should open the chat for the other ones. That's okay.
Yeah, do it. Do it. See what they're saying. I don't know if we have any international people.
Why are you running that way?
Why are you guys normal people?
That's a good question.
How many normal people do you know wear a robe and a wizard pants?
I, like, change, like, freaking Superman in a phone booth. You're just like, boom! Costume. You should do, like, a challenge mode. Like, play the entire game without using any of the power-ups.
Fuck that.
I'll be happy that this game has been beaten. It's been bothering me for years. Oh!
Alright. Fist and lick you.
Alright. I'm more of a head guy, so I'm gonna go for that.
I enjoy getting head.
Alright. We'll team up then.
I'll go for the hand.
I think that's all that you can get. So is that what you're...
I don't have separate power? The hand is mightier than the head?
I think it's just double health, basically.
Fine. Well, I'll go on the hand then. Oh!
No, they're separate.
Yeah, they're separate.
You cleared the hand before you cleared your head.
Oh, clear your head.
Hey, he clearly has a lot on his mind.
These puns are terrible.
These puns are nightmares.
You know what, Brian? Everyone at home watching is laughing their ass off. With how cheesy.
If you are, stop it.
So now we just have the high school then, right?
Pretty sure. There was no more buildings, right?
I don't think so.
See, this isn't... There's not nearly enough naked people in this for it to be a more modern,
The snakes aren't wearing clothes.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
I'm sure someone modded the game naked. So that...
The girl, like, all the chicks were naked.
Yeah, I wouldn't surprise
me. 20 bones. There's a lot of bones. No bones about it. Wait, we just made that joke already. God
damn
it.
Coffee.
Good job. How are you getting back up, though?
We're gonna go back.
Jump. Oh, yeah.
Like that.
Can't you go past the column?
Nope.
Oh, damn it. That's how you make the hard jump, and then you don't make that one.
Well, you guys might as well grab another beer.
Or we can open up the other chat while we watch Sean.
Yeah, open up the other chat. We'll see.
I don't remember what my chat log is.
Oh, my God.
You wanna do it?
Oh, get out of here.
Yay!
Would it be funny if I fell there?
Fall back down again.
Come on, man! Good dance, man! Good dance! Oh!
Did you make it?
Yeah, you made it.
Oops, that huge steam.
Dance party on the right platform.
Ready.
Did we make it?
Grab that bone!
There's a bone downstairs!
I got it. Should we, like, split, like, two and two?
No.
We're gonna run into a fucking pillar again, and this is gonna suck ass. Oh, maybe not.
Oh, no. Nope, we're just gonna run into,
Nope. Don't be the ninja, be the acrobat, you doof!
He jumps too high.
Yep.
And so does the ninja.
He needs a roll. Go! No, not
you. You guys go. There we go. Oh. Fuck you. Skeleton.
Now we're gonna be here for 40 minutes while Matt tries to make this jump.
Beer.
Hey!
Very nice.
We need it forward. Okay. Forward.
Am I gonna be able to... You guys gotta jump back.
God damn it! Just kill yourself.
That's okay.
Not gonna work that way.
It's not like we have unlimited lives or anything.
Actually, if you've noticed, the lives have been going up.
Wow, are that good?
Can you guys walk back so I can get a running start?
Yeah.
Now?
Maybe you want to be an acrobat?
No, because I couldn't make the jump with
you. Oh, really?
I'm gonna be just the original me. This entire time is gonna be the chick.
Alright, we'll try the fucking acrobat again.
I'm high-fiving this hand.
See?
See that?
He bounces off the
high five. High five.
You got pressure of the button, dude.
What?
Pressure of the button. Don't hit it so hard.
Oh yeah, you can do it like that.
Oh. Yeah. Contact sensitive. Oh. It's from years and years of playing.
With himself. It's contact sensitive.
That's so gross.
That holds true in that situation. Never mind. Don't fucking fall. Okay.
You just die if you fell.
Wait, why are we hitting each other?
wouldn't that change the completely change the dynamics of this game if there was like
friendly fire?
Friendly fire.
And the game lasts 2 seconds.
For his ass. Why do we need to complete the game when we kick
acrobat?
His ass?
Acrobat? Anybody? Anybody? Acrobat? Anybody? Anybody? Oh, no, we
acrobat
can
acrobat can't even reach that.
We go over the right. We go over the right.
What the hell? Wizard's got it.
Apparently the wizard has, like, mad hops.
It's a levitate spell.
Oh, I thought I was gonna make that. Wait.
Alright. Cook the beer. Come on.
Why are we coming?
Yeah,
you need to jump back. I need a little bit of room.
All right, we'll do it. Get fucking down here.
I wanted to jump over there, like a bamf.
Fuck!
And I didn't jump.
Okay, so that's where we gotta go, but we need 4 more bones.
So many bones. So little time.
Here, if you have more than 4 bones, you should consult your doctor.
Consult your doctor?
Yes.
If you have bones lasting longer than 12 hours?
Yes. That was 4.
4 more hours?
Yeah.
You got some... I don't think you would be alive if there's 12 hours.
I'm pretty sure you'd hate yourself at a certain point.
I feel like a real dick. Alright. Back up we go.
Left?
Left. Oh, almost got me, tricky platform! God damn it.
You got everybody else. Hey, I made... The one person who's been sucking on the jumps actually made it up here.
God damn it. Well, better drink a beer. Gonna be here for a while.
Oh, fuck. I just got up there,
fucking
too.
Fucking hand. Can you guys kill the hand that's fucking
nope.
us?
It doesn't... You can't attack me.
You can make it go away.
It doesn't seem to do anything.
Can you give us a hand with the hand? Ho.
Give you a handy? What?
Yeah. Ooh, red skeletons. They're mad.
They're Native American skeletons.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's racist. Oh boy! Is there like countdown from like 20? Because that would suck.
Yep, it's 20 bones.
Hey, it's a high school, man. It's big. Even though it's weird as ass high school.
There's a lot of bones.
I've never seen a high school quite like this before.
Yeah, really, if your high school looks like this, like, comment, and subscribe.
You get like 20 of them.
Well, like, what the hell?
Minutes.
Like, oh, yeah, wait.
I got. Don't worry. Don't worry. Everyone. That's why I was gonna handle it. Because everyone just jumps like a chump
there.
Oh, we can get past that pillar, right? Yeah, because it's in the background. It's fine. What is that one? Is that an acrobat?
Yeah.
Oh. Fuck it then.
I want it because I jump like shit.
There you go.
And I died.
Point proven!
Actually, I didn't jump.
But
I got
clearly.
Pushed.
Wait a minute.
Red zombie!
You can't get past this. Oh, yeah, you can. That's a bitch, but you can. Fucking zombie, die!
Yeah, you gotta jump from here. At the top of the. Oh, God.
The hell?
Maybe we should just go into our.
I don't know if you can kill him.
Yeah.
I don't think you can kill the red stuff.
1, 2, 3! Oh!
Only one!
Yes! I made it!
Do we have the other chat open now?
Ah! It's still loading, because it crashed my browser.
Ah, God! Ah, damn it!
Now I can't. There we go.
Let's just go back into Nightmare Land and...
Come on, you guys can do this.
There we go!
Never mind.
Now, if we couldn't kill that zombie before, I can only imagine what he turns. Oh.
Just a skeleton.
It's Red Skull!
Jack Skellington.
The wizard floats. It has to be part of being a wizard, because you can jump a lot higher in dream mode.
Is it like Fred Savage? Oh, wait, Fred Savage wasn't a wizard. Never mind.
What? I don't... Is there a reference I'm missing?
Fred the Wizard.
Is it?
Or was that Ben Savage?
Wait, I don't know.
Ben Savage sounds like...
Fred Savage was Boy Meets World.
I think it was Ben Savage.
Yeah, it must have been Ben. Wait, you never watched Boy Meets World?
Yes. Right, they're actually doing a,
I got it.
He went on a tangent about it on a podcast.
Really? Just, like, went off?
Yeah, he was like, why the fuck would they do that?
I don't know.
Because money?
Yeah, because,
nostalgia dollars?
Pretty much.
I mean, I don't
One bone! Get that bone!
Oh.
Sick Jesus!
I would like to see how many bones are in the body and see if they actually put that many bones in.
Freddy's special. They're going by sequels too, so for every Freddy, a couple hundred bones.
Half that shit. There you go.
At least these aren't pains in the ass with the columns and shit.
Not yet.
No, I did not really think we'd be beating this game.
Yeah?
We also beat it really fast.
Not really, it's been...
Well, at least 45 minutes.
Yeah.
I think.
I cannot make this jump.
Tech sensitive. God damn it!
You gotta, like, get right to the edge.
Yeah, you might as... There we go. Well, judging by the fact that that's on fire...
It can't be good.
Yeah. It probably means this is the end.
Oh shit, someone keep up to the...
I got it.
...top.
Alright, wait, there's one more bone. No, go back.
What?
I thought there was one more bone. I'd rather be safe than sorry.
Okay. Go to the left.
Okay, I guess
nope.
Not.
No bones! No bones in this fire.
No bones about it.
It would've been funny if there was a bone in the fire. I'm like, wait, thank God.
No bones about it.
It'd be a piss off if you had die and wouldn't get it anywhere on your last life. If you're playing by yourself.
It sounds like a regular Nintendo game.
Yeah. God damn it, I fell.
There's a bone down there anyway.
Yeah, we don't need it.
Everybody just dies.
Yeah! That's a fuck. Oh, okay. Every time that happens, there's a platform.
Yeah, two of us fall.
Oh.
Whatever.
It's a bullshit platform.
Whoop. Wait, you're really good. It's actually just training for suicide class for kids.
It's like the jump in Divergent. Did any of you guys see that?
No.
It was really good. I liked it.
I want to see that, the very, like, cyberpunk-esque, what is it, like Ascension or something like that?
Oh,
is
yeah.
Is that the one Johnny Depp?
Yeah.
I've Transcension?
Transcension.
I've never seen any previews for it.
Who has to jump?
Yeah, who's not jumping?
Oh, that'd be me. Sorry. Getting confused with which red egg
is gonna fall? Oh, we're gonna fall. One or two. Wait, why is it fucking there? Somebody stand on that. See what happens.
Nothing.
Okay, there's some kind of weird bullshit going on here.
What is this weird kind of... I just literally jumped straight down the pit. Is it like snacks or something?
No.
No.
I may have to look, but probably not. This always happens. We were just discussing this.
We'll be back!
We do power circuit, we get starving, and then we realize we have no snacks.
Wait a minute. Now we jump in the fire?
Yes. Looks like the Metallica song. Dun 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 dun. Alright.
But what? Apparently there's still a hole there.
Yep.
Just barely big enough for your body to fit in.
That's what
yep.
she said.
Just barely big enough for your body to fit in? Oh god, that's terrible. That's not the hole that we need to fall into. Rick.
Oops. No, seriously, do we jump in the fire?
I'm assuming so.
We gotta go to hell.
Locked, yeah. I bet you that's the fucking furnace. But you will not see an actual furnace. That's the actual furnace. Oh, we'll just generate a line of fire. That's a furnace.
It's furnace-esque.
Yes.
Oops.
Hmm.
shit again.
Come on, I feel it in my
bones.
That
fucking bat keeps knocking me off, too.
Damn it.
Fucking bat. Fucking bat's dead.
Okay, good. That'll help.
No, it won't.
I just inhaled my beer.
Right in the lungs.
Oh, yeah. It was not good.
No, we gotta get over there.
I think we've died more here than any other area.
Yep.
Well, it is like
the rest. Everything is just so cramped.
You can't. The acrobats.
Oh. Yes!
Oh! Is this supposed to be a. Oh, shit!
It's gonna be like multi stage.
Yeah. What's next?
Now it's
there is no way to beat this fucking game by yourself.
Move forward.
It's literally going to be every boss. There is no way. Like, remember, I told you guys I drive into the graveyard.
How else am I throw my javelins in the correct direction? This is easier to kill the tongues now.
Yeah. Now that we all got powers. Not your ass.
Yeah, we have infinite lives. Of course we did. Anyone hear the interruption in the music there for a second?
Yeah, it was kind of like, couldn't you just let it keep playing?
No, they gotta refresh it every time. Stop going so fast! Fuck you! Fuck you! Acrobat jumps! You like shoot javelins in both directions at a certain point.
Wait, why is it? Oh, can't go up there. That's bullshit.
It's background.
Ooh,
he's gonna like burst through the wall like freaking
the Kool-Aid.
Yeah, Kool-Aid Man.
Oh yeah, the Kool-Aid Man.
Zombie Kool-Aid Man.
Maybe was he dropping little douchebats before?
Yeah, he was.
Okay,
he
still is.
Douchebats. This prank.